I'm about to introduce you to an animal that can live for more than 75 years, hold its breath underwater for over an hour, and climb trees. Can you think of the animal that I'm talking about? No? Follow me. We're heading to our Wildlife Explorers Basecamp for the answer. Welcome to more than 3 acres of adventure. Here at Basecamp, you can explore, play, climb, and touch your way through interactive exhibits. And most importantly, you can discover things you never knew about your favorite animals or meet brand new species. Speaking of which, let's get back to our clues. I think we need to enter the Marsh Meadows to uncover the answer. Meet the African dwarf crocodile. If you guessed this one correctly, well done. If not, you're not alone. This was a tough one to figure out. Like our clues suggest, they have some incredible characteristics and adaptations that have allowed them to thrive in their habitat for millions of years. The African dwarf crocodile lives in rainforests, swamps, and slow-moving rivers of West Africa. And yes, they can hold their breath for over an hour, which allows them to cruise through water undetected and lay in wait while stalking their prey. While these crocodiles spend most of their time in water, they have been known to climb low-hanging branches of trees to bask in the sun. I guess that's one of the perks of being a dwarf crocodile. They are a lot lighter than some other species of crocodilian. Imagine a 2,000-pound male saltwater crocodile lying on a tree branch to catch some rays. Impossible. Smaller crocodilian also means smaller meal items like fish, birds, frogs, small mammals, and crustaceans. They tend to hunt at night, and trust me when I tell you, they are well-equipped predators. Their bodies are covered in bony plates, which form a thick-scaled, impenetrable armor. They can submerge their entire body and only have their nostrils, eyes, and ears above the surface of the water, which means they can breathe, see, and hear without revealing themselves. There are so many incredible facts to discover here at the Wildlife Explorers Basecamp. You can learn more, interact more, play more, and encounter new species in each habitat.